I just want to thank all the people who help us in so many ways, but I also want to share our struggles also. We are doing construction, but facing a lot of the problems financially, physically, and mentally. And I request you, so please do pray for us.
If you see your brother standing by a road with a heavy load, then the city is so low. And if you see your sister falling by the way, just stop and say, you're gone the wrong way. You got to try a little kindness, show a little kindness, shine your light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, then you overlook the blindness of narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded streets. Don't walk around and down and out, lend a helping hand instead of doubt. And the kindness that you show every day is gonna help someone along the way.
Wasn't just a building that was burned down to ashes, but also our dreams and hope. It would take a lot longer for us to be healed inside. I hope we can all work together in raising not only the infrastructure, but also in building a much safer place for us.